Reed. Reed, you copy? Answer me, damn it. Shit.
Took off from the Serling.
Thank you.
Ruben and Tisha just flew out of here.
I saw. He say anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Oh, that genius. I need to check Ruben's office. Find anything?
Fucking piece of shit!
Whoa. Hey, I know what you did.
Hey, calm the fuck down.
It's all in there. Ruben, Shacklin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
No.
You're fucking psycho!
Well, I didn't know. He said my blood was the cure. I thought I was helping.
I thought he would get me back to my brother.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
Hey, no! But that had information.
Well, we could have found out where he's gone.
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. What should I tell him?
That you're Jimmy fucking Montana and you'll lead them through this. You can figure out how later.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
You know what? That is fucking it. I am through with all this fucked up shit! Emma Jaunt! Emma! It's Ryan. You copy? Hello?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Oh, did he? Fuck. I got a new plan. A helicopter, parked on Hollywood Boulevard. I know a pilot. He's a big, big fan of yours. I need you to persuade him to fly.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
What? Hey, no, look. We're all getting out. I need you to talk to him. He's... lived in the sewers for like 20 years, and he's agoraphobic.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
You know the world thinks you're dead, right? I bet they're already recasting your movie.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
Right. He lives in the sewer outfall. Okay, I'm on my way.
Oh, wait.
Oh, but I will need one special outfit, just nothing. out and get some then. Who's stopping you, Reuben? Well, he ain't here no more.
Meds too. I can't just get up and leave whenever I'm running low.
So you have a death wish, hmm? Life is to be cherished.
Low?
Not thrown away like spoiled meat. Think if she knew you were down in the soup. Risking your life for a bunch of numbers, huh?
She knew. What she was getting into when she married me.
At least she had that choice.
Andrea.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
Not cleaning?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain culo.
Ooh. Things got a little tense here, huh?
I must confess. I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
I'll bet.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
Would be a first.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start again.
Emma turning nice? That would take a miracle.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
Wow.
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
So where are they?
You only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
Yeah, not sure she knows what she's in for.
Well, may God watch over you all. And whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thanks, Andrea.
Shh, shh, shh. This is a room of rest. If you need anything...
to the sewers.
Sam, this is Ryan. Are you there? Hello? Sam?
I'm sure they're fine.
let's make this quick. Emma! Sam?
Oh, you're here.
Yeah. Stopped by your place, but Andrea said you'd gone ahead.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We had to be firm with her.
Hey,
right.
Who's out there?
Oh, it's me, buddy. I brought friends. Be nice.
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere. Ms. Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. Oh. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Ah. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. We need you to...
Oh, no. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool!
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay, yeah! I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We are going to die in a fireball.
Come on, let's go.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Honestly, doesn't matter. Hey, don't worry. It's time for a new chapter. It's gonna be good.
Yes!
Thought it was a red one.
After me.
Fine.
No,
shit! Come.
We gotta move!
Go!
Find another way around!
You're lucky you're on that side, buddy.
Another way round. I need to stabilize the pressure to get past. Man, the other guy's got an easy job. And the others. The evac didn't go any better down here.
Emma. Patton? You read me? Ma'am?